October 18th is the day of personal leadership. People born on October 18th are often destined to play an important, active life. They are tailored to be players and to function as strong leaders in the family, professional or social circle. October 18th natives are not shy when it comes to find their way to the top. Although their desire to be king or queen is very high, they may also act at a lower level if necessary. October 18th natives are typical leaders because they have many other interests in life. If they lead a company, they can devote themselves to a problem for which they foster a fierce passion. Many of the natives selected for leadership positions look forward to the day when they can return to the interest which they had before. When they leave, they will be missed because of their integrity, honor and the honesty they show. Less powerful individuals born on October 18th can be candidates for fame or fortune for their skill, relationships or absolute luck, but do not feel fully comfortable in such a position. They may be overwhelmed and may come to have a complete nervous breakdown when trying to cope with difficult responsibilities. In doing so, they must reconcile themselves and settle for a more insignificant role or they risk falling victim to stress. People born on October 18th love to be in the action, preferably in the center of events. Even more evolved people born today have an introspective air. Although they work in leadership roles, they should not push too hard. Their primary interest is their own work and private interests. They will be able to leave them aside for a while longer, but they will inevitably become unhappy. Those born on this day, they like to have fun with others. Because they are not very sociable, they may find it difficult to adapt. Native of October 18th like to be included in family plans or social groups they belong to and can pretty much get upset if left out. Because they hate self-pity, they will not be willing to bear emotional suffering. They will prefer to return to their individual affairs and search rather than lament like a lost Cinderella. Although such self-esteem is wonderful, they have to be careful not to misinterpret the intentions of others and to discontinue any communication, when in fact things could be straightened. Maintaining an open dialogue, natives of October 18th can prevent appearing omniscient, distant and content with themselves. They must always remain dignified and humble, and never afford a superior attitude and arrogance. Tips: learn to say no, not only to others, but to yourself. To produce is just a single aspect of life. Let yourself be pampered occasionally. When you can, also benefit from doubt. Numerology. Ruled by Mars. You are known to be ruled by day number 18, if you are born on the 18th of the month. There are many great personalities, authors, as well as artists born on October 18th. Rick Moody, Ne-Yo, Martina Navratilova, Pope Pius II, Jean-Claude Van Damme, etc. If your day falls on number 18, your ruling planet is Mars. Mars makes you a rebel, a fighter and a soldier. You shall be great as a technician, doctor, lawyer or chemist. You shall never be afraid of a life full of dangers, as you can walk on a blood-stained road even among snakes, but with the strength of your intelligence you can beat anything. You are a born fighter. You have extraordinary courage and resilience. You have great persistence and are full of courage. You are not afraid of a life full of struggles against poverty, cruelty, oppression and authority. You have the courage to fight against the order and create the new one. You are good in civil engineering or learning about geography. You have great love for your country, society and fellow citizens. You are never afraid to fight for justice and freedom of your society and your country. As an 18, you are a hardcore fighter. Others around you also benefit from this power of yours. Your fight is not only for your cause, but you are never afraid of fighting for a common cause. You are ready to go to any limits when fighting against oppression. You normally do not believe in cool-headed fights. When you fight, there may be blood all around, as you are a fierce fighter who stops only when your enemy is totally obliterated. The career of armed forces is best suited for your temperament. You may also join the police or paramilitary forces. You have a love for firearms, bombs and machine guns. You are a person who likes to obey rules and expects the same from your subordinates. You have a sharp intellect and remain very cool in crisis. When dealing with your enemies, you plan very meticulously after weighing all pros and cons. You are very good in making secret plans against your enemies. If you are a politician, you will develop into a clever one. You act as a very good ambassador. Try to guard against betraying your emotions and falling into quarrels. If that happens, you will lose your precious energy in useless fights. Numerology for 9 makes you an expert chemist. You can be a good inventor. Your lucky days are the 5th, 14th, 23rd, 9th, 18th, 27th, 6th, 15th, and 24th. Your unlucky number is a 2 and your unlucky days are on the 2nd, 11th, 20th, and the 29th. Your lucky gem is coral. Other lucky gems are bloodstone, red-colored opal, and red-tinged garnet.